Big Bend Bridge 100. Definitely different than last year. Different start, different setup. Definitely different. That's cool. I think the ending is okay, but the start is definitely different. We're on the other side of the Platte River, whatever that river out there is. Degrees, light wind, very nice, very nice. Barring anything, any problems, I'll probably be doing the 100, but it's the sixth time I've done this, seventh. than it was last year. Different location. We're at the north side of the lake. Thank you. And so a little bit different, but I actually started, this is the, I guess one of the faster groups. This is what they call a blue group. And we're the 18 mile an hour to over group, I guess. So we started early. Beautiful day. A whole lot harder calling coming back than doing it the first time. not having a good day. About 10 miles into this, maybe. Maybe not quite that. But heading west. Starting to get into the hills. But I'm not very good with hills. There's a big one coming up, and there's two more about the 60 miler. So far it's been fairly flat for about the first 20 miles, and then now it's starting to hit, and it'll be that way for a while. Then we'll hit flats again, so. Big line behind me. they go? There they are. Climbing the worst hill of the ride. It's a toughie. Done.